Hey, what's up everybody? I'm Dungeon Master Dan, and this is Gaming on the Go, and I just decided that I can't let it end like that. I gotta at least try to beat that boss. Where are you? I don't want that one. Okay. There we go. Okay. If I don't beat him in this episode within the next, like, 10 minutes or so, I guess I'll just have to go to bed. Oh god. I can't tell if that's hurting or not. It's like I'm hitting him. Fuck. It looks like it's might not be hurting him. It's hard to say. I am taking a lot of damage from it. Oh, did I do it? Did I do it? I think I did. Yes! Oh, fucking good. Good. Thank God. Tragedy of Slaughter. I cannot wait for the full Bloodstained Symphony or Harmony or something musical and moon. I just need to ignore these guys and just keep going. Come on. Come on, Dungeon, you're better than that. Oh, hey, a fist. Yeah, I got it. Fuck yeah! I got my first actual upgrade. I'm pretty sure that's the one that makes me stronger, makes my hits hit harder. I can't get there, can I? Sure. Alright, so I can't go that way because I don't have any of the... Oh, god. Yeah! See? Check that out. Fucking awesome. Oh, man. Okay. I feel a little bit better since I was able to get the one upgrade. Come on. There you go. So if I had Alfred, I could use one of Alfred's special abilities to freeze that lava. And it would actually use secret areas. Oh god. Oh god, okay. There we go. Get that before it goes. Oh yeah, I forgot I had the fucking run. I cannot fucking wait for the full game release of Cursed or of Bloodstained. It Sure, why not? Oops, didn't mean to do that. Oh, I feel so much more powerful now that I have that fist. Oh, hey. I was able to actually get to that secret area. Awesome. And oh yeah, if I had Alfred's ability, I could freeze that lava and just fucking run right through it. Maybe I'll just go up here instead. Dude, those guys suck. They just show up out of nowhere. Shut up. Oh yeah, the falling fucking oh, I'm dead. Whew. So I start back here again. That's cool. Haha! Eat dicks, motherfucker. Anything special over here? No, no secrets. I got the blue succubi now. There we go. Oops. I was not in time for that. Jesus, man. Aha! I made it through! I just kind of feel like I should just avoid these guys as much as possible. Man, those guys are ugly. This, if I'm not mistaken, is pretty fucking close to the final boss. Maybe I am mistaken. Oh no, there's this succubus girl. Reminds me a lot of the one from Symphony of the Night, actually. Oh, with the umbrellas and. Come here. Yes. Oh, I fucking survived this. Oh, God. I'm not gonna be able to. Oh, God. Oh, I'm so surprised. I thought that was it for sure. I thought I was gonna have to do the whole thing over again. Hell yeah. I love this game. This is a great game. Defiler of Taboos. But yeah, maybe we should save this for next time. I mean, I know I'm close to the end, but oh, it's way past my bedtime. I gotta go to bed. I've got a lot of work to do in the morning. All day tomorrow, actually. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it. I really do. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Keep being awesome. And yeah, I'll see you on down the road.